Hi, my name is... Okay, well, let me see how I can actually word this. The name that my mom and dad gave me is Alocio. But I'm known to friends and everyone is Asia. Asia Anastasia Fantasia Vancouver Stanley. And I'm Queen Hera of the Kingdom of the Amazons. I've always been like this. You know, if I am God's creation, then it is only Him who actually rolled out the plans for me. I think this is His plan for me to be who I am. As if I'm happy. I was a hot mess in my Sunday best, black tears in my eyes. You were my first love. You will only find fafafinas here in Samoa. I don't think it's the same concept as compared to gay people. The biggest difference is with their femininity. They will actually showcase it through ways of dressing up, their faces. But hey, they're never in the closet. And what I mean by that, they're always out. For example, like today, it's daytime and I'm in a dress. You know, my face is all dolled up. But it's just that it's how they portray themselves, how they deliver. I work for SAP. It's going on to 6 years now. I started off as an officer. I got promoted and I'm now a marketing manager.
Okay, that's good to hear. Yeah, bye. Okay, so here at work, it's always hectic every day because our division here is sales and marketing, so it's merged. So I have my own agenda of the things that I need to complete. And then on top of that, we have the sales. This is when we go out to visit our customers and see how they're doing, if they're in need of anything. There's more than 1,000 products that we sell here. So from furniture, to electronics, to stationery, to education. Education is key to success. You've got to make sure that our children, here's me talking as if I'm going to have children. Well, it's okay.
Do you think about it?
No. I, as you can see, I cannot give birth due to some health issues. Yeah. A lot of challenges and you know, a lot of opportunities as well. Getting to meet the Prime Minister in person and getting to see the head of state. Like I do it on a constant basis.
It's the respect that she shows. She knows where she stands. And she's also very funny, naturally funny.
Being a fafafina, yes. It has actually, it's my personality, outgoing personality, my loudness sometimes, which a lot of people misinterpret because they say I'm too loud.
Bye. Bye, Brenda. Now go home.
I think her fafafine identity is an advantage to some extent, but I believe it's her God-given talents that has actually advanced her.
Ever since I started at SAP, Fiti trusted me and sort of put me on TV. I go on radio. I think I'm the only fafafine that's being actually used as a face of a company here in Samoa.
Happy birthday to everyone celebrating their birthdays today.
Before, I really wanted to be on TV, honestly, before I worked for SAP. Because this was actually my dream.
Simply the best.
People are getting tired of seeing me on TV, but hey, really can't help it. It's my job. Let her go. Putting a fafafine as the face of a company is quite sensitive. But Fiti saw that, oh, first of all, Asia has the beauty, not kidding. Okay, Asia, this is the opportunity for you. Go ahead, my dear. Do your thing. I got chills.
After hours or doing working out?
He is a married man.
Naimin, hurry up, please. I just want the audio. Gosh, please. My mom, oh my gosh. Because I'm the youngest, I'm the baby of the family. I was like her Billy. I was like her love. Like, she loved me so much. If she was still here and she'll be seeing me on TV, You know, it would have been the talk of the century. You know, oh my gosh, that's my son. That's my son. See us on TV. You know, I miss my mom and dad. My mom will always have to try and get me to do the girl stuff, the chores, or the responsibilities of mom. It's my tie, or girl. Yeah, my mom, and she will dress me up in dresses and things when I was young, with the says. Some of my other brothers, actually, because they're all rugby players, my brothers, they're big guys, stocky, bulky things. And there's actually 7 of them. So they were all trying to do all the, you know what I mean, trying to get me to be interested in what boys do. Like, you know, playing rugby and boy stuff. I tried so bad. Like, and they even tried their best to convince me to become an actual boy. It never worked.
You wear the man's clothes when it is in our house. But he also hides some of the girls' clothes. So by the time he was on the road and on the bus, then he changed to women's clothes. So
that when I reached 17, that is when they gave up. They were seeing that, oh, what we're actually trying to do is not even working at all. So might as well just leave Asia and let her do her thing. So this is me, I am now 24, looking all so dolled up and gorgeous, like in front of my brothers and sisters. Even my nieces and nephews, they call me auntie. Auntie Asia. I know it's a bit wrong, like kidding. It's right.
I love my auntie Asia.
Definitely right. Because I dress up as a woman, you know, I have the face of a woman.
It's usually there's 3 sisters and now we have the leader sister. We like to include. So.
You know, when my parents passed on and then here is only me and my brothers and sisters. We're so close, like we're bonded. They're very accepting of me. Not only they're very accepting of me, they accept me of who I am. I'm just blessed.
Which right now we are very proud of him. Very proud.
My family is everything to me. Okay, I'm such an athletic person. I play a lot of sports. I used to play rugby, to be really honest, when I was telling you about my brother trying to get me into boys games and sports. Yeah, so I play rugby.
Sorry, these are our tissues.
My favorite sports are tennis, volleyball, and netball. Do you
remember me, baby? So there's actually 3 categories. The men's open, our open now, women's open, and I'm kidding. And then there's the queen's open.
My sister Leo here, she was one of the leading people that actually fought for the Fafafinas to be included in the league of men and women volleyball. And we've come a long way.
I play for men's and queen's, but there are other times that I get to play for a men's team. Like I'll be the only Fafafina playing in a predominantly men's team. Which is fine with me. As long as you have what they want and what they expect of you, then give it. Serve them what you've got.
We have a group of friends called the Kingdom of the Amazons. The princesses, and of course, myself, Queen Hera. It's only a fairy tale kingdom. It's how we name our group of friends.
Well, she's more than a friend.
As you can see behind me, we have our queen. This is our family of Fafafines. Hi, ladies.
Hi.
Amazonians, please.
I'm Princess Diana. I'm the mascara.
This is Princess Love. This is Princess Fairy, Princess Manushka, and Princess Fairy. That's Princess Fauna Floor, she's on the phone. You know, in Samoa, it's so hard, especially the lives of the queens, because we always have to make sure we accommodate to the needs of our boyfriends.
So she's trying to ensure that she gets the money for his tour night.
The Kingdom of the Amazons is a group of friends that it has turned into family. We connect, and it's that bond that cannot be broken.
The Kingdom of the Amazon are a lot of princesses, especially the queens here in Samoa, led by the lovely Queen Hera, Anastasia. And we all love her because she cares for us.
So you're the queen mom? Everyone looks up to you?
Not the queen mom. I'm very offended now. To me, she's like a sister to us. She cares about us and she do everything we want.
Hi, baby.
Hi. The only reason why they call me a queen is because at my house, that is where we all have our gatherings, our functions, our royal celebrations. We also have special occasions, like we have the worship center that we do every day so that we can pray for all the queens and the malas here in Samoa.
That's the truth.
We have each other's back. We support each other. We also have our fellowship, like every night. For sure, you will find everyone here at the Kingdom.
Our group of friends who are like, we're like fafafines that actually look out for our younger sisters, like the younger fafafines. Like some fafafines, they don't have jobs. Like we shelter them. I mean, like there are times we have our ups and downs, but we don't fight. We're supposed to be sisters, not mistress now.
And so even the one with whether or not a fafafine should have a malu.
Malu, yes, that's
that was
correct.
A really interesting topic. And I was, it's not like I was shocked, but I was really like, wow.
The malus, these are specifically for women, or to make it sound more. You can be fafafine, then stay as a fafafine, but not try and overstep or not try and break the culture, traditions that we have. If this is a treasure from way back or from our ancestors, why are we deciding to change something that was never there? It's a joke if we actually opt to put on a malu. My views on that is I would never encourage my fafafine sisters to get their malus done. No, it's a sacred art and it belongs to Samoa. We should not even try and get there. It's like we're dishonoring our culture and dishonoring our ancestors. And here is us. You know, should we decide to put on malus, it's a disgrace, to be really honest. I'm not into like love life and everything, no. Hell no. It's not in my books. Career focused. I'm not looking for no lover. Like love life, it's a fairy tale. Fafafine. Well, to be really honest, my mom and dad always told me that, Asia, if you're going to be a fafafine, seal. Sia, if you're going to be a fafafine, don't ever try and fall in love with a guy. So I promised myself I will never fall in love. And that's for sure. It's a guarantee.
But you're human, aren't you?
I have my family. I have my sad family. My kingdom, they give me the love that I deserve and I need. I don't need to be loved by no one else. Maybe in the future, I can't really answer that because my sister's here. That's why I'm trying to beat around the bush. But no one still clicked. First advice, fafafines, please don't ever leave or forsake your families. These are the people that you will go back to if you ever need help. Second, have values and standards. You know, being a fafafine, the people of Samoa, they're quite complicated in trying to satisfy. Do good, or do greater in whatever you do. In my Sunday best, black tears in my eyes.